Sometimes I wonder how I came on going on. A lot of money, blood on it. You smell a lot as my cologne. Yeah, but sometimes I wonder where these niggas going wrong. All
right. The friend zone. You ain't gonna put me in, Frank. I'm just happy. I'm gonna bust out that bit one day.
We're in the friend zone, there's only some of those things you're useful for. Besides that,
okay,
because they had associates.
She buys you food. Look, my goal is to get in the friend zone. I'm gonna tell you why. The friend zone has benefits. It has free healthcare. It has, you know, free food, like somebody you can just talk to. You know, the friend zone is really lit. Like, y'all, it's 2015. You need to get in the friend zone.
If you in my friend zone, you ain't getting out.
You ain't getting out.
I'm gonna hit you with the bud, and you just accept it.
Damn.
The friend zone, if it's just a girl you're trying to bust, then the friend zone is like the IR. Like, you hurt, you can't make no progress. If it's a girl you're trying to wipe, like a bad one, then the friend zone can be like getting redshirted. Gotta get in there and see what she like, get stronger, you know. See what the system is, figure out if your mind can work with the system. And then when you get back to that point, you know, she may have had a nigga for a year, you know what I'm saying? She dropped him. You can't be too close though. You gotta be just close enough to like, hang out, like at a party with your friends. You can't be like, yeah, me and her kick it already, because then you really her friend. If y'all kick it one-on-one and y'all not fucking, you're just friends for good.
But you know, if some guys, you know, they play the friend zone, man, soon as Mr. Man up here done messed up, oh my God, I'm so sad. Yeah, come on, we go out to eat, you know what I'm saying? I go to Nestle, we be a good friend. But
way to avoid it, you know, tell them up front. I mean, I'll tell you up front, I don't want to be your friend. I want to have sex with you. Friends don't have sex with each other.
Cons to the friend zone itself, because one, you could be a friend with a female, and I mean, just you being friends with them will make you have like a better understanding of women on an overall perspective, because they'll be there to give you both, like, you know, the female side and what they like, what they dislike. But then again, it could also hurt at the same time, because if you in a friend zone, like, bro, like, you're stuck. Like, it could be with a bad shorty, and I mean, she just subjected you just to that category from first approach. So I mean, you know, honestly, like keep it 100, like first approaches, like if you know, like it's just, I'm gonna be a friend, like keep it 100.
Honestly, most of the time when guys have females that become their friends, I'm pretty sure at one point they wanted to have sex with the girl or were sexually attracted to them. That's just my take and my experience.
Understanding women's mind.
Honestly, I don't think I can tell you.
Why are women more straightforward? Well, personally for me, you can ask anybody, you can ask my boyfriend, I'm very indecisive.
They like that little fish hook, bro. They like to lead you out there and let you know what I'm saying, they give you a little bit. Shake that shit back.
I think men are Miss Cleo and mind readers and fortune tellers.
They never know what they want to eat. Have you ever noticed how hard that question is? What you want to eat?
So it's like, yes, when he does ask me what I want to eat and I say, I don't know. And he comes up with an idea, like, let's go to Taco Bell.
It wasn't the right idea.
It just wasn't right. And so I don't want Taco Bell. I don't want, you know, I don't want McDonald's. I want Zaxby's. I want American Deli.
Honestly, I just stick to what I know, bro. She give me a little bit and I work with that shit.
You don't. Whatever you think is right is wrong. Even what you think is wrong, that's right. Still wrong.
You're always wrong.
You're always wrong.
When you think you're right, like in an argument, you know what I'm saying? You got proof you're right. You still be wrong somehow. Because it did 3 months ago, it's gonna come back up and be relevant all of a sudden when it has nothing to do with you.
Or even if you haven't done anything, you can prove you're right and I should mad at you for being right.
Man.
Now you're not finna get no pussy.
Just take that L, eat the booty, and go about your day, man. That's all I can say.